Right, well, tonight, beautiful art installations using flowers will take center stage at Art in Bloom at the New Orleans Museum of Art.
Just reporter Kenny Lopez got a sneak peek inside tonight's gala, and there's going to be florists who've done celebrity weddings there as well.
Nice.
The paintings at the New Orleans Museum of Art are coming to life.
Exhibiting here, as you can see, interpreting works of art.
NOMA's Art in Bloom gives florists the chance to create their own version of the art you see hanging on the walls through floral arrangements and beautiful installations.
This magnificent work of abstract expressionism from 1959. And what they've done is they have taken lisianthus, they have taken lilies, they've taken willow to not just mirror it, but really interpret the movement and the energy of this piece.
And another great thing about Art in Bloom is florists get to learn tricks of the trade from the real pros.
Pros like Putnam and Putnam, who did the flowers for actress Gwyneth Paltrow's wedding.
It was actually a really intimate wedding. It was only about 70 people, but you can imagine it was one of our more large-scale productions. She was so lovely to work with, and it was a kind of a great collaboration. We worked with a pretty soft, neutral palette. It was kind of dusty pinks, blushes, kind of a few warm citrus tones. We're so excited to be here in New Orleans, and we can't wait to celebrate with everybody tonight and tomorrow.
Are you kidding me? That is incredible. I love this. All right, well, there's still tickets available for tonight's party. You can buy them at the door.
Tomorrow, the floral fun continues with the Putnam and Putnam's lecture series, as well as a luncheon and fashion show. We've got all the information.
Kenny's
got it at WGNO.com.
All right, well, here's a sweet